what a lot of people do.
They keep their garden from the leaves like this.
And right at the mouth of the tunnel, like it comes out of it.
What do you see?
My butt. I can't see the leaves. So trying to get that weave entry. You kind of need to be able to hang back a little bit, collect your dog, and send them ahead. Way up here, and you get them. Then they collide with you, and they're like, where are we going? So you got to kind of collect your dog and get them to drive ahead of you into them. So what you work is your dog coming really fast in between poles, and then separately you work entries. You work around the clock entries. Can your dog get into the leaves from this entry, coming around that way, like I said, zero that end, around the back end into the poles? Can your dog hit into the leaves from this entry? Can they find the leaf entry like that? That's a hard entry. Straight on like that to sidestep and get in and collect. Can they get into the leaves coming from this way? So they have to go in. Feed. Remember when Barbara flipped out about that? Then her dog did it perfectly. That's really hard! And then Jack was like, I got this. So you need to work all those entries, and then you gotta add all these parameters, and then you wanna think about, what am I doing with my movement and my path? Am I blocking the leaves? Am I sending my dog off that path? Like Tim at first came around to send his dog. Ideally, if you're sending your dog, if I were coming this way and sending my dog to the backside, I don't wanna travel this far, because I'm gonna push. So here's my dog's path, but by the time I send him to the leaves, entry down here. He would actually have to, if I'm all the way over here setting, I'm blocking this entry, my dog would have to be here, right? And he would have to go like this, go in and collect. That would make the entry way more difficult. So you want to think about, what is my path? How is it affecting my dog's entry? Why is there so much to think about in this sport? Why can't it be mind-numbingly easy like duck diving or sprint racing? They just chase a lure on a string with a level.